Welcome to the InterScience Lab. Manon and I will present the whole product range and how each machine can fit in your process from sample preparation to bacterial analysis. Roll bag is a new take on our classic sampling and transport bag. Each bag is gamma irradiated for a contamination-free analysis. We developed a new system with a closing sticker that guarantees water tightness and ease of use while remaining metal-free. If you're working with solid samples, you can start with one of our gamma irradiated bags with an integrated filter. Diluflows are a range of gravimetric diluter that you will use to do the primary dilution of your sample. To use, simply follow the steps. Place the bag, tear it, then add your solid samples. And once you've picked your dilution factor from 1 to the 2 to 1 to the 99, simply hit go for the machine to fill the bag with the diluent. At the end of the dilution, a color code will indicate the accuracy. Here the code turns green for an accuracy higher than 98%. In this range, we have multiple models for different uses and different applications in the lab. The next step in the process is to homogenize the sample into a solution to extract the bacteria. So we have different homogenizer sizes from the Minimix to the bag mixer to the jumbo mix. Here we have the bag mixer for the most common sample size, and it is equipped with the double brushless motor for your and your lab mate's auditory comfort. Once again, at the end of the process, you have a light to indicate that everything went well. And here you can see the advantage of having a bag equipped with a filter, where every solid particle will be stuck on one side of the filter and you can pipette a clean liquid sample on the other side. And now for the most versatile equipment in our whole arsenal. The FlexiPump is a high precision tool for sterile liquid dispensing. So you can prepare your own petri dishes or dilute buffer, or have your test tubes ready for a serial dilution. With the autoclavable tubing that fits nicely into the handgun, you have a user-friendly dispensing method that also protects you from hot liquids. So after having weighted and diluted our sample and poured out on plates, it is now time to plate our sample on a petri dish. Thanks to the filter integrated into the bag, Manon can pipette a particle-free filtrate that will allow for fewer false positives on the plate and a more accurate enumeration. So today Manon wants to plate either 10 to the minus 3 or the 10 to the minus 4 dilution. To have a countable range, she would usually at least plate those two plates, if not 3 or 4. With the dilute model of the Easy Spiral range, she can actually do the serial dilutions ahead of time. She can do up to 5, though today she will only do 10 to the minus 2. Once she has completed the dilutions, she can pick the spiral plating mode out of 4 deposition modes that we have on this machine. This mode, the spiral method, will allow her to have 4 logs of dilution on one plate. So if she plates the 10 to the minus 2 dilution, she will have 10 to the minus 2, 10 to the minus 3, 10 to the minus 4, and 10 to the minus 5 dilution on her plate, therefore guaranteeing that she has a countable range on one plate. The Easy Spiral Dilute is designed to fit in a biosafety cabinet to allow for sterile processing. It is compatible with all formats of petri dishes, 55, 90, or 150 millimeter, and the spiral method is compliant with ISO and FDA BAM regulations. Now that we have plated all of our samples, the last step is to incubate before counting later on. You can choose to place the samples directly in the scan station or in a regular incubator. You can load the plates in one of our scan station smart incubators. How smart? We'll see in a second. So Manon can place all her plates right side up or upside down, and she can use any plate format that is smaller than 100 millimeter in diameter. Manon can place multiple batches at different time inside the same chamber. She just has to assign different reading parameters to each batch. She can also program changes in the incubation temperature. And when the reading cycle starts, The robotic arm will grab each plate and take a picture every 30 or 60 minutes, creating a movie so that you can visualize the bacterial growth in real time. So now we'll just let the magic happen and we'll see you tomorrow. Welcome back. After a couple of days, the samples are now ready to be read. Manon will walk us through the software. In the first module, you can use the back in time function or the pinch and zoom to help you visualize and approve the results. The whole software is 21 CFR Part 11 compliant. So depending on your user rights, you can visualize and then review, therefore add or remove colonies, each sample before the final approval. And finally, you can export a whole range of data for each sample under different formats, either pictures or videos, PDF or Excel, or a direct export to your LIMS system. See? I told you it was a pretty smart incubator. If you chose to incubate your plates in a regular incubator, you can count them in one of our scan automatic endpoint colony counters. Once again, the system is open. You can place any agar, be it selective, chromogenic, or regular, or any plate format under the live camera. Depending on your user rights, because the software is 21 CFR Part 11 compliant, you will be able to add or remove colonies during the review and approval process. As for export, you can choose PDF, Excel, or image files, or you can directly connect to your LIMS system. As usual, all our products are made in France, where we adhere to the highest manufacturing standards. That's over 40 years of microbiology experience delivered straight to your lab anywhere in the world. Streamlining the manufacturing process also means reduced costs for our customers. You now have a full overview of the InterScience range of products. Thank you, Manon, for your help demonstrating all the procedures. And if you want any more information on each of our machines, you can check out our videos on our website or on our YouTube page. We hope to see you soon during one of our webinars or meet you in person at a trade show.